shoot. So guys, with my previous video, I was speaking in Tagalog. However, I decided to, on my future vlogs, I decided to speak English because of my husband, and he is watching my videos, and every time, every word that I say on my previous videos, he was asking me what you were saying, what does it mean, something like that. So I know he is my number one supporter, so, or number one fan. So I decided on our future vlogs or coming vlogs, I would be speaking in English because we're in America, I guess. We're in Philippines, so if we travel to Philippines and we're gonna make a vlog over there someday, probably we're gonna speak Tagalog. But at this time that we are on United States, so I have to speak English. And yeah, I'm driving to Walmart, close to my neighborhood. It just kind of like a maybe 10 or 10 minutes drive away from my house, from our house. So yeah, and the last few days or last week, I wasn't able to to upload some videos or make some videos because I was learning to use my camera, and I guess I don't know how to use it yet. So at this time, I'm still using my cell phone. So, and it was super busy at work. I will not give you any details of further than that because it's against policy to talk about work. So yeah, you wanna see our neighborhood? Probably you can see it around the area. However, I'm driving, and if they saw me that I'm on holding camera or a phone, we're gonna get a ticket. So they've been working, but we don't have to take advantage with that one. So yeah, so what I did the past week is the past days, I did continue doing my workout. Like I started on the 24th running on my treadmill for 15 minutes. Right now I increased it to 30 minutes last Monday, so hopefully this Monday I will be increasing another 5 minutes and then continue for 2 weeks doing that. After after that, probably after another 1 week, maybe we need to change with calisthenics workout instead just running to cardio. So yeah, and like I mentioned, if you want to see, our neighborhood is right here, but I'm scared to put up the camera because gonna get a ticket. We don't need that. Expensive. Weather is nice. It's a little bit chill because it's windy, but it's manageable without a jacket, so it's really good. Okay, so that is for the vlog, and please like and subscribe, comment below what the ever you needed, want me to have happy with, and I will try to do this too. video inside of any department store here, unlike in Philippines, that you can just go and do a blog inside any department store. However, in here, in the United States, I think it's not appropriate to do that. So I'm not gonna be blogging inside, going inside. However, I can just show you that there is, that's the Walmart I'm going to right there. And we are on the parking lot. So yeah. So if you like this video, please support me, subscribe, and like the notification below so that you can see. I click the bell below and so that you can notify if I upload some videos. Thank you and happy holiday. See you guys in the next one. Bye.